I have used only two fonts entirely in this landing page. Generally, we used to stick to two fonts, and in the two fonts, I used to give a lot of variation like heavy, bold, medium, such type of variations can be given. So two fonts, one font I have used is Fashion Fetish Heavy, another font is Erbo. So one is Sans Serif font and another one is Serif font. So those two fonts I have mixed and matched with the heavy, bold, regular thing, and I've used it. And if you see this entire heading is a fashion fetish heavy font. So if you see the one-stop solution I have highlighted in different color and a single rupee. This is what I generally do for highlighting any of the text. So I'll be sticking on to one font. I'll be not using multiple font. I'll be sticking on to one font. So the main keyword which I like to highlight it, I'll be making it very big and comparatively lesser for less highlighted text. And also I'll be using some color options which will be not overpowering to the sub colors. So for example, here white is a sub color and yellow is the main color. So this still white and yellow goes well to each other and it gel well with the background also.